Good afternoon, everybody. I'm David Bayata, the CEO here at Bayata Home Healthcare, and today is Friday, January 15th. First, welcome, as always, to Nora Triola. Happy for us to be here today to share some important updates related to the coronavirus pandemic. Also want to wish Ann Bayata a happy birthday. One of sort of the, I'll call it a matriarch of the Bayata way. It's great to be able to celebrate your birthday in this forum. So happy birthday. I want to go ahead and share my screen and kick off today's content, where we're going to focus on a little bit of a vaccine update, hot topic, a lot happening out in the news and in our communities, a lot of variation state by state. It's a moving target literally every hour of every day. And we're doing our best to keep you informed and create, where possible, a conduit to make it possible for you to get your shot so that you can continue, in addition to using PPE and protocol, use the protection of vaccination to help keep yourself and your clients and your family safe. So with that, Nora, I'm going to turn it over to you for the vaccine update.
Perfect. Thank you so much, David. And happy to announce to all of our field clinicians that we've made a resource available to you, and we will post it on the website for you. And it's a real tool that has practical knowledge about the important topic we've been talking about for the last few weeks, which is that additional layer of protection called vaccination. And so what you see here is a tool that's I think, titled appropriately, When You Find Your Spot, Get Your Shot. It's really the tagline that we're using, because I think there are times when the shot spots become available, and we want you to take it as quickly as you can so that you can get protected. And you see in this graphic that there's a wonderful group of clinicians here that have actually done that and have shared their pictures. So we continue to source pictures. So if you're getting vaccinated, please send us your picture, and we'll be sure to use it. But the tool also goes into really talking about how afterwards we're gonna still need to wear our personal protective equipment until we have enough of the community vaccinated so that we can, through CDC's recommendations, back down on some of that equipment. You know, there's also been a lot of questions about the vaccine itself, and this tool goes through some of those things. The first and foremost is that some people are afraid of vaccines because they might contain live virus. There are many different types of vaccines. This vaccine does not have any live virus in it. It is called a messenger RNA. So it really has genetic code in it. It doesn't even have any cellular activity. So, you know, I think that it's a safe and effective vaccine. As you've heard, I've gotten it as well as a number of other individuals, but the tool continues to talk about how safe it is and a little bit more about the different types. You know, there's two different companies that make this vaccine that's been emergency authorized, approved, so we can use it. And then, you know, sort of some of the then follow-up that you'll need to, because there's a first shot and a second shot. So, you know, we continue to source opportunities for you to get vaccinations. And so your office team, as well as other communication vehicles, will tell you where those opportunities are, you know, and we're trying to aggregate all of them so that you are aware of everything that's local in your community, as well as, you know, within a short geographic spread for you to be able to get easily vaccinated. So make sure you think of vaccination. If you have any questions, we're happy to answer them. This tool may answer some of those as well. And let's drive those percentages up to get everybody vaccinated and keep all safe.
Thanks, Nora. And I want to, as usual, close with some recognition and celebration of one great story and perspective from Christy Godfrey, a nurse in our Burlington, New Jersey. That's our sort of home turf, if you will, home county, the county where I grew up. Actually, in this particular office, I was the founding director back early in my biotic career in 2006, so it's especially close to my heart. But want to read Christy's feedback about her vaccine experience. Getting the vaccine makes me feel strong and hopeful. I got the COVID-19 vaccine to protect myself, my family, my clients, and my community. I will do anything in my power to ensure the health and safety of those I care for and interact with. Vaccination was an obvious, evidence-based decision to support healthcare efforts around the world, not just here in my community. What a cool quote. What a thoughtful and wise perspective from Christy, and particularly proud to be a part of a team that's working so hard to be thoughtful, not only about their own safety, but about that of the people that we're committed to caring for every day. And we're working hard to make it possible and easy for you to get access to vaccination options. And boy, is it crazy out there. So stay tuned, be patient, and get your spot and then get your shot. We'll see you next week.